Good evening, everyone, and thanks for joining us for News 4 at 10. Homelessness has been a problem for years here in Nashville, and tonight, law enforcement, advocates, and city councilors and more came together to make a concrete plan to actually do something about it.
News 4's Courtney Allen was at that public meeting tonight, and they're hoping that these ideas discussed here tonight, Courtney, will actually lead to tangible change.
Yeah, Tracy Marius, that's right. Vice Mayor Jim Shulman says as of today, there are over 150 homeless encampments in the city of Nashville. I spoke with a woman who works as a nurse here in Nashville about her son who is homeless and what she wants to see done about it.
I'm Sue Murphy. I'm a concerned mom because my son is homeless.
It's difficult having a child on the streets.
I know there's hope and I know he'll be healed, but that's not my son. Not right now.
Sue Murphy says her 28-year-old son, who has schizophrenia and struggled since he was a teen, is homeless and spent the past 2 weeks hospitalized.
My son was just discharged Monday, and that's why I've been up for 36 hours because we couldn't find any place for him to be. Because he can get angry because he's in a hole, he's in a room, and he'll hit walls, and nobody wants that, and I get it. That's why we can't take him home.
She's at her wit's end trying to get him the help he needs, which is why she jumped at the opportunity to weigh in on the issue of homelessness tonight at the Nashville Public Library.
You know, I was sitting at home after all my trauma this past 24 hours, and this came on the news. And I ran down here, and here I am.
Around 100 people came to tonight's meeting to share ideas of how to fix homelessness in Nashville. Some ideas tossed around included sanctioned camping at designated areas with service on site, legislation that sets money aside to help with the issue, and Murphy suggests partnering with a rural county to get people to possibly stay and work on farms who may be triggered by being inside, like her son.
Working farms where we're bringing like work back to these counties.
Vice Mayor Jim Shulman says it's time to stop pushing the issue down the road.
Enough talk about this. Let's see if we can come up with a solution. We may not be able to come up with anything. It's a very complicated issue, we know that. But we should try.
And Murphy says she wants her son back.
I can't just give him up. I can't. I will fight for my son. He will heal in time. I don't know when, but I pray for him every day. We'll see.
So what comes next? They're taking all the ideas gathered at tonight's meeting and consolidating them down. Then everyone will come back for a second meeting tomorrow night to discuss two or three plans with the goal of narrowing it down to one finalized plan to present to the mayor's office. Back to you.
A lot of people hoping for change. Courtney, thank you.